Since RDR came on the scene, he's done nothing but run the show and dominate.
15-0, still the champion, Randy De Ridder.
Dan Ridder, you next. I'm broken your face. Let's go.
That's going to be a sick fight.
I like the way these two guys match up.
This is a new and improved Vitaly Big Dash.
И я лично работаю с ним каждый день. Виталик всегда охотится за хорошим нокаутом.
Vitaly Big Dash was the champion for a reason.
Two division champion, you've done it all.
If Renier can take it to the ground,
here we go again.
He's gonna have his way.
He promised victory. He gets victory.
Ridder is good at just getting into the fight. Very, very aggressive.
His pressure on the ground is unparalleled to anybody else in one championship.
It's gonna come down to who's able to impose a game plan.
Vitaly does a good job of keeping the fight exactly where he wants it to be.
He always comes in with everything he fights.
Да, именно так я сейчас и считаю, то, что на данный момент я лучшая версия самого себя. Да.
I'll show who the champion is the guy everybody's looking at.
It's gonna be a great matchup.
Been waiting on this one for a while.
I'm super excited to see who's gonna win.